This is Splat the Cat, Good Night Sleep Tight by Rob Scotton. Splat was happy. It was almost night. He was getting ready to camp under the moonlight.
Everything is just right,
Splat told his mom.
I have my sleeping bag, I have my flashlight.
And I have a surprise,
said Splat's mom.
Let's go outside.
Mom and Splat went into the garden. They pulled back the tent flaps. Splat peered inside the tent. Two sets of eyes peered back.
Say hello to Spike and Plank,
said Splat's mom.
They are camping here tonight.
Splat felt his whiskers wobble with fright.
Mom,
he whispered.
I don't like Spike.
You might like them better if you spent some time together,
said Splat's mom.
You'll see. Everything will be just right.
Hungry, said Spike.
What did he bring for me to eat?
I have some fish cakes,
said Splat.
Yum,
said Spike. He gobbled them up in delight.
Look,
said Splat.
The stars are so bright, I see at least a million.
I see 71,
said Plank.
I see nothing,
said Spike.
But two silly cats looking at the moonlight.
It's getting late,
said Splat.
Let's try to go to sleep.
But Plank could not rest.
My sleeping bag is much too tight,
he said. Plank tossed and turned. He struggled, stretched, and strained. Rip.
You're welcome,
said Spike. Splat was just about to fall asleep when something felt wrong. He saw a dark shadow creep up the tent wall.
Run for your lives!
Splat shouted with all of his might. Splat.
Oh my.
Spike laughed.
Did I give you a fright? What's the big deal?
Said Spike.
Everything is all right.
Splat did not think so, but he was too tired to pick a fight. One by one, Splat's whiskers drooped. One by one, his eyes shut tight. Suddenly, Spike sprang up.
What's wrong?
Said Splat.
There's something strange crawling up my leg,
yelled Spike.
Mommy!
Screamed Spike. He scrambled out of his sleeping bag. He stumbled out of the tent. When Spike took flight, he took the whole tent down with him.
Oh, say more,
said Splat.
It was just you.
It's all right, Spike. Come back,
said Splat and Plank.
We will protect each other for the rest of the night.
Promise, sniffled Spike.
Promise,
said Splat.
Now good night,
said Splat.
Sleep tight,
said Plank.
See you in the morning light,
said Spike. For three friends who camped out that night, everything turned out just right. The end.
It's called Good Night Sleep Tight. The reading level is 2. It gives you half of a point. And the reading code is 146348.